recently dealing with some ulcers. Yeah. Was that too much Harold's Chicken Shack or too much JJ Fish?
No, I don't eat that. Nothing wrong with their food, but I've been trying to eat healthy, where the things that I do eat, I tend to want it spicy, and that's what I got to stop doing, and I cut it down. I've been eating good, drinking number water, everything's going good.